kind of that. Come away. Another notebook, or wait. There's a couple down there. You two. Huh?
Down here?
Yeah, at the bottom, I think. I mean, you can rip the page off too if you want. I really don't care. That's a free notebook I got from work. Keyboard away for a second. Hello. No, stop with the wrong letters. Post. Hop over to PSN app. I might need my charger in like 10 minutes. Give or take. Never mind, it's right there. Shot myself. Alright. Oh, this is sure taking its sweet ass time loading. Second screen. Alright. So, yesterday or the day before, whenever I recorded a 3-hour episode, something said I was gonna get to level 99 before I continued. Chose not to do that because I was starting to get bored. I synthesized one thing, found out that some of the later shit's easier to do, and I'm actually at 99 and not now. But doing that one thing gave me Encounter Plus, which allows me to encounter enemies no matter what. I made some adjustments to my ship, so it's not just rockets and lasers. I did have a couple off-screen events where I got Divine Rose and Answer Report 24610 and 8, I think. Outside of that, I did complete each of the three basic cups solo, and so I'm going to actually unlock because I feel like there's more XP to be had there. Before I get started, I want my guide, because the very first section in The End of the World is absolutely a fucking nightmare and it's confusing. Gun. I wonder what that was for. Okay. Open this book. Skip this section for now.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Right, I just have
those
to, like,
will be
walk in the direction
that
the islands
right?
are pointed.
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
This is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
I've always been rather fond of Goofy's design.
You're right. I'll return this.
Right, we still have a crippling issue. Alright. So we're gonna walk. I don't know if my first encounter is a good cleanup or not. Well, this thing has the same XP value as Weaver's. It might actually be dumber to grind here than it was on Hall of Bastion. Hopefully the angels did more than defenders did. Yeah. This box was a trap.
Come on!
No, I'm just gonna get back with exploring open. Shard. That's bullshit. Okay. Config. I thought there was a setting to turn the animations off for summons. Well, that sucks. Customize, eh. Oh, I got it too much. Is a pain in my ass. Okay, so I start here. I wonder where that handsome fella went. Dive into the most dangerous place and we'll find him. Okay, there is a treasure chest behind those crystals. Okay. So then there's one at the back of the cave. Thank you. not over here, so... That's convoluted. Okay. Oh, there's the one. Yes. This is supposed to be number 14, so this should be a haste G. It is a drill G. So there's one on the other side. Okay. That one. How the fuck do I get that? Jump back up here. I don't know if I can make that. Yeah, I got that. Okay. That should be the haste. No, it's a wand. Why is this shit? They wrote this strategy guide all kinds of wrong. Equipment, Donald. Fuck it. Okay. So then there's one pretty much at the bottom. Right there.
Come on!
go back up. That's fine, because he's not really magic oriented. This is the room. Ones born of the hearts of darkness, devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and bring dissolution, seize all hearts and consummate, yeah, the great heart, all hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of Kingdom Hearts, The great darkness sealed within a great heart. The great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness. For the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door. The door of darkness tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light, none shall pass but shadows returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart of the darkness, hunger for every heart opens. Boss fight. Pause, close my door. Pause. One ability I really wanted. Sleeping Beauty's world. That must be Snow White. That must be Cinderella.
Here.
Took me less time than I thought it was gonna take me. Save. And we are not going to do the final battle yet. Instead, we are going to the Colosseum. Well, I can't believe I didn't level up. Oh, okay, I did level up once in there. And I'm about to again. Cool. And the Hades Cup.
Wait, Nana!
48 more rounds to go. Not doing bad so far.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Myself to waste my magic. All that grinding paid off so far. So far.
Trump.
Maybe I should have given them items. Oh wow. Right before he turned. That one was a little trickier. Never did like Cerberus. Ah, shit.
This is it.
Come on.
This is
one.
It. This is it.
It's over.
Heal.
It's over.
Heal.
Come on, give me your best shot.
This should help.
Is that the best you can do?
This should help.
Get this. Now you
got it. Heal. Heal.
No way.
This should help.
Wow, that was close. That was really close. Now we're in the thick of it all. It's like sheer luck.
Come on!
Once I get to the top 10, actually, no, there's a different match I'm worried about. Wait, doing pretty damn good, I must say.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you. So far, too. Let's consult. What's the book? Okay, did not get Ansem report yet. Got it. Alright, bear with me on this one. I was really hoping to do it in one round too. I should have equipped more items, oh well.
This should help.
Fuck it, let's try it. And I regret every choice I have made in the last 30 seconds. Yeah, there's no way I can even do this without items. Fuck. Fuck, shit, fuck, goddamn. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna last very long. I actually need diamond dust to do that fight. Okay, so I unlock Ice Titan after I finish. That. Alright. So, I've managed to get Fire Fiarga, Blazaga, Fendiga, and Roga. So I'm missing Kiraga, Grovirga, which I get after killing Hades. Stop right. Alright. So let's go try something else. Head to Agrabah. Aladdin's house. I'm gonna save on account of I made it all the way to round fucking 10. I was about 4 times during that. Alright. Talk. Go with the carpet. Bullshit, I need to hit while I'm in the middle of doing a summon thing. Alright. What is that? Items. Sora. Take out. Keep trying. Skip. He wasn't doing that. Well, then again, I was spamming the fuck out of him. Items. No. Well. No, it's all right. Well. Guess we'll do this. And then we'll go back up. Oh my god. Fix the camera. God damn! Alright. Now we should save our progress on items so that if we die, it gets reset. Skip. That is halfway done, that's fine. Come on, one of you assholes use an item on me.
Come on.
Oh, just as well. Summon. Second here. Any information on these two assholes? No, there's not. I swear I saw pages. Alright, guess I'll just keep trying.
I am Bushu!
seriously?
Heal! Gotcha!
Stop flying away, asshole.
Gotcha! Gotcha! See ya! Gotcha! Gotcha! See ya! See ya!
This isn't working at all.
This should help.
Fuck! Continue. Alright, Mushu is a bad idea. Dumbo works better. That's one down. Oh, and I learned such a useless ability. Awesome. Alright, we're gonna call it a break there just because that was so frustrating. I'm afraid to find out what happens if I try to take on the Phantom.